sure to have Jessica Nugent, who is with the Ouachita Valley Credit Union, to tell us about a school supply drive that's going on and a golf event. Thank you, Jessica, so much for joining us.
Thanks for having me.
Let's start with the school supply drive. Tomorrow is the deadline for applications to apply to get the school supplies?
That is correct. Tomorrow is the last day to get those applications in. So if you or someone you know needs an application to get school supplies for, you know, local underprivileged children, tomorrow is the last day that we will be accepting these applications. We'll need the application along with an official school supply list to make sure that there's that school supply list is attached to that application.
Where can someone pick up an application?
Any Ouachita Valley location. You can also go to our website at ouachitavalleyfcu.org and print one off as well, or just visit any location of Ouachita Valley.
And you're also asking for donations from businesses. What is the deadline for that?
We're accepting donations through August the 6th. We're seeing the need grow each year for applicants and, you know, families that need the financial assistance. And so this year we're seeing the need, you know, grow like it does every year. So we're asking our businesses and local citizens to come out, you know, participate in some of the events and donate to this cause.
Are you needing more monetary donations or the school supplies itself?
Both, to be honest. We need the basic supplies, the pens, the paper, the notebooks, the binders, just anything the kids can use to get back to school. We're looking for the basic school supplies, but we do have an account set up at Ouachita Valley so we can actually do the shopping for them. And, you know, the money goes a long way because we can help. We usually help around 400 children each year.
Oh, that's wonderful. Mm-hmm. Tell me about the event going on tomorrow, the golf tournament or golf event.
Tomorrow we'll actually be at Chenault Golf Course all day from 7 to 3. If you donate $5 or 5 school supplies, you get to play a round of golf, cart included, for only $15, which is a great deal. It's usually about half off, and we usually have a great turnout. And Creed & Creed actually has guaranteed that they're going to match whatever we raise tomorrow. So we want a whole lot of people to come out and, you know, let Creed & Creed match that, what we raise.
That's wonderful. Is there a certain time?
Just 7 to 3 all day tomorrow, so come out. If you can't make it in the morning, come out in the afternoon, and we'll have a good time.
And it's a shaded golf course.
So yes, lots of shade,
Tell me, how many years has Ouachita Valley done the school supply drive?
This is actually our 11th year, and like I said earlier, it grows every year. You see the parents and, you know, that need this help every year. You may have a family that's gone through some trying times with the loss of a job or a sick parent or other child. So it varies every year. It's not all of these parents are in tough financial situations, but it may just be a certain circumstance. So we like to help all of these children.
All right. Well, Jessica, thank you so much for joining us.
And thanks for having me.
If you'd like to get involved by donating, just go see Jessica or someone at Ouachita Valley Credit Union. And coming up, we'll have more Louisiana Living, and we'll tell you about the events happening throughout the Arkansas this weekend. Stay with us.